Chocolate City. What's it called, Chocolate City? Chocolate Factory.
Okay. And your point is?
That's okay.
What's your point?
For you to
your
point about police.
But you wouldn't let this. But you wouldn't let this lady speak because you're afraid. You're afraid that she's going to ask where the money's at that you guys have stolen.
Every doctor, every budget,
why is
all available. All available.
Where's the euro on hospital money at? Why is the mayor not giving back his money?
You didn't know how to read the budget? You didn't know how to read the budget.
I work.
If you did, you would see it.
I work.
The problem is
downtown, brother.
You work downtown. What does that mean?
I know how to read a budget.
Tell me your municipal finance experience.
Tell the people. Tell the people more.
Well, I was asking
crap.
About the things that he's doing here. We've been looking at that for almost 2 years. And you know what? He's against the council. He needs to get the council because he's a different. Together we stand and divided we fall. He's divided. And you know what? He is nothing but a fraud.
Let me get my catch my cool.
Chief Spock is a fraud. He said it's him and his captain. He's a fraud. And I'll stand and tell him. I'll stand on the White House and say it. And I'm not afraid. I'm not afraid to say it. I'm a preacher. And I'm telling it like it is. And he know it.
Woo!
I ain't scared of him. He said, I put some judo on him that he will never know that he has. He said, one time he got up on a woman's face, I will slap his face if he get up and do the things that I see he do to women. I don't do that things like that. No, I'm all right, man. I'm a speaker, baby, and I'm a leader.
Woo!
And I got to be a leader. You told me that I couldn't speak. I thought that was terrible. We know it.
Well, why
did
you?
I know.
Why couldn't she speak?
I want to know.
Why couldn't she speak? Because I'm getting the truth.
Oh.
The same reason a daycare, a lousy daycare provider with many, many violations on your daycare.
I've never been convicted of a felony.
You're running a daycare center that's not safe. You got little kids in that daycare. The county needs to come in. The county needs to come in.
Who's been convicted?
And look at your daycare, brother.
Have you not been convicted?
I got the feds coming up to y'all.
Yeah, that's what
I'm
doing. I am.
I am, brother. I am. Walk away on that note, because you know it's true. The men in black are coming for you, brother.
I'm sorry?
The men in black are coming for you.
For who?
For you.
For me?